Yo, taxi. Hey, I need a pickup.
Okay, where?
I'm cryosleep department.
Okay, we'll be there in 5 minutes.
All right, sounds good.
Philip walks over to the dining hall, sees a pretty girl, and makes a move. Philip and Miranda talk for hours and soon become acquaintances.
Hey, so weird question. What year is it?
It is 2120. Why are you asking?
Well, this is kind of embarrassing, but I was put in cryosleep for 100 years. I was like one of the first test subjects or whatever. But, yeah, so.
100 years. Must have been pretty stupid to get that.
We don't really talk about that, but anyways.
Talking about it, what did you do?
Well, I kind of stole something, but I mean, that's not a big deal.
It must have been pretty bad if you stole something to get 100 years of cryosleep.
Nah. Anyway, but you can just keep driving and drop me off, you know, I'll let you know.
You plead guilty.
I do. I plead guilty.
You will now be charged with breaking and entry of the White House, along with stealing the peace offering from the White House that was gifted from Japan.
Alright.
Get up. You'll be booked for 100 years of cryosleep. Get him out of here, officer.
So you're actually our first subject, I mean person, that we're testing cryosleep on. And not that I know much about it, but I would actually stretch a tad bit before I get in there. You are about to be stuck in that position for 100 years. It might be a little uncomfortable.
Alright, let's do it.
Yep, feet that side. Want to pick your feet up a little bit for me, sir?
Yeah, they're up.
All set. Sure hope this guy isn't dead. What the?
Get in there!
So, where do you want me to drop you off?
Probably right here. I'm gonna try to search for my wife. I honestly don't know if she's alive or not, so. Hey, I'm thirsty. Can I get a sip?
Welcome all to the union of Miranda and Philip. Before we get started here, does anybody object to the ceremony? All right. Do you, Philip, take Miranda to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Miranda, take Philip to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
You may now kiss.
Yeah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Philip walks into his house and remembers the diary that Miranda wrote for him 100 years ago. Philip reads it and finds out that Miranda put herself in cryosleep 30 years later and is still alive to reunite with her true love.
My love, I love you.
I love your soft, sweet wrinkles, Miranda.
Regardless of their age, Philip and Miranda lived happily ever after. In the wild, we have the wild Mason
searching for his prey, the biggest frog I've ever seen.
As you can see, he's approaching. Nice and easy. Easy does it. He's reeling in. Snatch! Oh, he got it! Oh, yeah!
Alright. What's my sentence?
100 years of privacy.
And you go. Alright, 1 second. You pull up your.
3, 2, 1. To make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you. I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us.
What the
just the two of us.
God.
You and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is, and it don't make no flowers grow.